Hey everybody, I'm integrative life mentor and health coach Kimberly Lou, and this is my beautiful friend and breathwork facilitator
Sarah Chasteen.
And I have a question for you. Mm-hmm. What's the difference between ego and inner child?
That's a big question.
Yeah.
That's a big question. That hurts my head.
Yeah. That's funny. So holistic psychologist Nicole LaPere talks about this in her, she does a monthly YouTube video that poses questions. She takes questions. I love her, by the way. And she posed the question. So her answer was that the child is this beautiful, innocent, but also very hurt little being, right?
Yeah.
And the ego is formed to protect that child.
Oh.
And to keep it safe. But safe doesn't necessarily mean safe. It could mean
familiar.
Familiar. Okay. Very good.
Okay.
Very good. So the ego creates this story, and we create the story in childhood. Mm-hmm. A story that means I'm not in the world is. I'm not
enough.
Capable.
Yeah. Worthy.
Worthy.
Pretty. All that.
All
jazz.
The stuff. Qualified.
Yeah.
And the world is
big, scary.
Cruel, punishing.
Cruel, yeah, punishing.
Right? And so what happens is we tend to create that story over and over and over and over again.
A lot of stories.
By the words that we speak and by the beliefs that we have. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of like this. You know, something happens. Like, I remember one girl said at 5 years old, somebody took my Barbie. Yeah. So she had this belief that she couldn't trust anyone. And so anytime anybody get near her man or her possessions, she would go nuts. She was very jealous.
Okay, so my ego is made to protect my negative core beliefs, basically.
It creates the negative core beliefs.
Oh my gosh.
And then we tend to live our lives based on those beliefs that we created when we were 4 years old.
Yeah,
it's okay. Kind of like this. I say, Sarah, let's take a trip, you and me.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Where do you want to go?
San Francisco.
We're going to go to San Francisco. And so you get in the back seat of the car, and then I get in the back seat with you.
Just relaxing, but who's driving, Kim?
Who's driving? I say, don't worry, Sarah. My four-year-old daughter, she's going to drive us to our destination. If you were any sane or not so sane person, what would you say?
Absolutely not. That's not safe. We're not doing that. I'm driving.
Hell no. Hell to the no. Nobody's going to take my car.
Yeah, absolutely not.
And no, it's not going to happen. So my question to you is, why is your four-year-old driving your life?
Right. Okay.
Think about that. Okay, so why is your four-year-old driving your life? And a lot of times that ego is placed there to create stories. Mm-hmm. Now, it's okay to have irrational thoughts and things, but the thing is we need to make sure that the story is the truth. So a lot of times we have these irrational beliefs like, I'm not capable to go to this particular job because I'm not qualified.
Right, right.
And the thing is what is qualification? So what's something that you're good at?
I'm good at communication.
Okay, and did you just one day become good at communication?
No.
Did you take a lot of classes?
Yeah.
Okay, you took a lot of classes, right?
A lot of practice, yeah.
A lot of practice, me too. So what's something that you're not so good at?
Playing guitar.
Playing guitar. Mm-hmm. Have you taken lessons?
No.
Like a lot of lessons?
No.
No, so you're not good at
it.
So maybe we're not qualified because you haven't taken lessons. Mm-hmm. So oftentimes people create a story that I can't do that or I don't know how, but consider it's not that I can't or I don't know how, it's I don't want to take the time to learn it.
Oh my God.
Think about that
That's
for a
good.
Minute.
Yeah.
So in life, if we want to do something, really we just have to study it so that we can learn to become better at it, and then we can change the story. So again, if you're going to tell a story about your life, let's make it a good one because whatever you say goes.
Yeah, I love that.
I love that too.
Thank you, Kim.
You're welcome. So there you have it, inner child versus ego. And remember, if you're going to tell a story about your life, let's make it a good one because whatever you say goes. Mm. Now, I'm Kimberly Lou.
Sarah Chasteen.
And remember, you don't have to do this alone. We're going to shift from settle and survive to accelerate and thrive and into a life we love together. We love you.
Love you guys. Bye.
Bye.